Now we have an astable adjustable clock generator. If I reduce the resistance here, it should start blinking a little slower. All the way down to some crazy low amounts.